is up, everybody? Today we're going to be playing some Crew. So you can probably tell that by the title of the video. So, I got this, yesterday. It teased it 2 days ago. I've already did a little bit of work on here. And I think we're going to New York, I think that was the mission. I know a lot of you people are gonna be like, oh, I wanted a full story mode. Sorry about your luck. But yeah, we have to go to here. Okay. So a lot of people actually got a lot of hate on their Crew. I like it so far. And here's my vehicle. It's the starting vehicle you get to pick. My favorite part is the tire swing.
Okay, I'll admit it.
Look at that.
You mean you doubted me?
We've never seen tire smoke in a game like this.
Listen, this is just the first rung of the ladder. We've got to keep up this momentum.
Okay, so what next?
The Big Apple. I tracked down Dane's old mechanic, Harry.
Harry? Jeez, he's like a father to us.
Yeah, well, you need a mechanic you can trust. So head over and break the ice. I'm sending the location to your GPS.
Okay. And also, if you guys wanna hit me up on my server, you can just join. We got the Crew. It's a fun game. Wasn't that too expensive? And I'm pretty sure it's on Xbox, maybe PS. I don't know about PC or an Xbox One. I know it's on Xbox 360. Because it's all I got. Crap. I was just trying to find a racer game, and I came across the Crew. I'm like, oh, sick, that's a great concept for a game. A whole game across America. Most of my viewers, I'm pretty sure, lives in America. America. So, yeah. Oh, crap. Crush physics are okay, I guess. But like say I hit this sign. Say I hit, Say I hit this sign. Look how much damage that did. Oh, that's... I missed my turn somewhere, I guess. And then there's like these slow motion crashes when you get like a full like blown totaled car impact. Let me try to get one for you guys. That's another thing I don't like is the jumping physics. It's bad. The jumping physics I dislike. And there's some graphic issues. But other than that, it's really fun. Like, look, a car wouldn't just do this. A car. And for some reason, these slow you down, like, a lot. They're just wooden fences. You're in, like, one ton car. And slowing you down this much is destroying your front of your car that much. Ain't that realistic, boys? And this is another thing, these are like little challenges. I really like to do them.
This one. This is when you guys stay in between the lines.
It's like a... It's a precision test. See how good at precision you are. This is just one of the ways to make your money. Browns! How much? Suspension. That will damage me. I have $200 from that. Okay, in the economy in the game, I don't like it. Like, fuel desert is insane. Like wrecking ones, like where you have to take down like a truck, some crap, and your car in this car that they give you. But they only give you like $1,052. Like, that's totally unrealistic. If you had a like 100 person now, they would at least give you 2,000. So it's a little cheap on its money. And I don't know why, but I've been cutting back on the Skate 3. I'm sorry about that. I don't know if you guys want that back or not. Like, a lot. My first Skate 3 video got a lot, but the one that I uploaded a couple weeks ago, that one didn't get a whole bunch of like. So I don't know if you want them back or not. Just comment down below what you want. If you want more gaming videos like this or more outdoors. Ah, crap. See, that's what I mean. That's my favorite part about this whole game. Is that your car barely flips and you just send cars flying. Like, I mean, you can send them. What's this? This is a racetrack of some sort. That's a little race course. Be in here. I'm gonna go in here. Hey, shut up, one white symbol. And here's another thing I just like. So where they do the water, okay? Like, look. In Forza, you could probably definitely get across that. Like, in this, you. See, you barely get into it, and it sets you back. Yeah, it's dumb. That's one of my main complaints, is the water. Okay, I think there should be more water you can go through instead of just a little bitty particle of it. So yeah, I'm still wondering why you guys want. And if you want to, I'll start a whole new campaign on this on a different account of mine. And I'll do a full playthrough. Only if you guys want me to, crap. Ooh, Drifto. I'm thinking about doing a cross-country thing, too. I could start in, like Cali, California. And, like, go to, like, New York. Oh. Do you see how my mini-map is, like, glowing? You see? That indicates there's something special around. And you go looking for, like, these card parts. Like, you see the little car symbol? That means there's a card part around somewhere. And then, there's also, like, the same thing with, like, these data transmitters. Some that you gotta find. It's just, like, a little side mission that they give you. It's really fun. It's one way you get your cars. Right now, I'm working on a car! And, yeah, it's the first car. And it's really nice looking. Wait, what? Wait, that's the same car that I've been working on, I thought. Is that a new one? I'm saving up money in the game where I can get an Impala. You guys don't even know what an Impala is. It's an old car. And for some reason, like, your car goes black. When you, like, get too damaged, your car just goes black, like, coal black. See what I mean? I hit the... Okay, that would have did a lot. And another thing I like to do is, like, make my own scenarios. Like, real-life situations. Like, oh, crap! Somebody cut the brakes, and they also made it where I have to accelerate. Oh, God! Boom! And, like, I crash. And see the damage. Raptor. The front bumper's hanging on by a thread, though. Okay, and also sometimes I like to just one head first in traffic. Ah, crap, speed. Speed skill. These are, okay. I've never got gold, but they're okay. See what I mean? The ground glitches out sometimes because it's an older game. It was made in 2014. It's an older type of game. Still really like it. A lot of people hated it for some reason. I think it's a really good game. Dude, why would it get so much hate? Heard the train. There's a train in the game. The carport. I really want to get the car. It's a really pretty car. There's a dumb train. But where is the train? There's another piece to that car. There's also these sick jumps you can do. Boom, baby. Ow. And you can do all these cool customizations to your car. You can get specs, like I'm a speed spec right now. Or road spec or something. And it's weird, just better than speed and road. And like there's a dirt spec, which is like off-roading. And like they modify your car, like in this one, you can see it's been kind of modified. The first one didn't really modify that much. But after a while, it can get really modified. Pretty sure. Boom. Like, just running back the car sometimes. I like the crash rates, but it could just be an upgraded, you know. Why? I'm still really confused why the crap did YouTube change it where you have to have 1,000 subscribers to make a live stream. The dumbest thing I thought. Like, I've been meaning to, like, check with you guys, like, personally, like, where you can chat and, oh god, and text me on the live where I chat to you guys and play games. But YouTube won't let me. Oh, there's some more of that glitchy crap going on. The textures. There's also police in the game that if you hit, they come after you. That's my favorite part about it. It's fun. Just to hit a cop, a police car, just try to escape from the police when you're like on these long road trips. Sometimes I also like to just, like we're going New York. Like, you can also, like, drive off cliffs and crap. I guess. Ah, crap, dumb barrier. Like, crap like this. Well, that ain't gonna be much of a throw off. Like, come on. Oh, crap, that was a river. I thought that was a road. Oh, it's one of these bridges. I love these bridges. They're so cozy, it looks like from like big pictures. Looks so nice for some reason. The AI, like I was driving a Corvette, like a Corvette, it was a Ford GT, and I was driving it and bringing it to a person in the game, and these people on the enemy's side, trying to take it, because we ditched them, because we're like kind of a detective, but we're not, we're working for like the FBI or something. So, the FBI wanted me to go undercover and take down the enemy. So we ditched them because they found out that we were FBI. So we had to ditch that plan. We're just getting backup information where we can track them down and take them down. So. Okay, the main thing is we're like working with this police officer named. This police officer girl named. But it's a girl, and we work together to take down this big racing street club called 510 Inc. And at the beginning, they were just a little bitty racing group, and it turned into like a big like clan, and then like big clans, and then the clans and like the people split up, made their own clan of racers, and now there's a clan for each state. Or place like Mideast and that crap, Western states and the Noun states and that crap. So that's a factory. And so we're trying to take down the 510 Inc. So we're after the big boss, but we have to take down each clan one at a time, and that's the mission. A lot of people also didn't like the story mode in the game. I like it. It adds a cool little detail. I like stories and games. A lot of people just like the multiplayer and racing around.
Eric was tough to track down. We better get there before he disappears again.
I don't know if the audio is too low for you guys or it's fine. I could turn it up, but I may just. Like on these long drives, I'll probably just put some like little music over it. Woo! Been out. And also, guys, I want you to comment down below. Like, do you like me driving all over like the countryside and going to missions, or would you like me to just? And just like go to the missions where like be like a second for you and like or say 15 minutes for me. Do you want that, or would you like 15 minutes for me and 15 minutes for you? I don't know, like, because if I do what I want, it'd be like 15 each, and so the videos would be longer, but we'll have shorter, where I'll have less things to do or have less missions complete, which I like that. But I don't know what you guys like, and this is mainly my channel, which I should do what I just want you guys' opinion. I mean, I'm new to YouTube, I don't really got many subscribers, so I'm just asking for you guys' opinion right now. I should just do what I want, but I don't know. I'm trying to find the best thing to do, what you guys like, where I get more people liking me. So I may research what's the biggest thing big YouTubers do and follow them a little bit. Like the whole reason why I started like my Skate 3 crap was because of ZexyZek. He's a big Skate 3 player. And he's mainly what made me do Skate 3. Okay. I wouldn't say that I'm copying him because like go to like hey guys. Just turn it up.
foot the bad daddy I'm calling.
Who owns him?
Any number. Hope they fight it out amongst themselves. Man, it used to be this carried some weight.
5'10", so he was in the 5'10".
These days. Oh no. Hell no. Not you too, damn it! I promise, damn, it's not what you think. We're not 5 minutes and you got 1 foot in this.
Harry, shut your old ass up and listen.
Whoa. Put my foot down.
I'm the guy that killed Dayton. I need your help, man. It's gonna be dangerous. It's gonna be dirty. All I'm offering is vengeance. Nothing more, nothing less. For Dayton.
For Dayton! Dane's with the brother that the guy killed.
Found a nice little spot you can use for my HQ. Should be good for handling business without anyone knowing what's really up.
Okay, so like, when they're doing it.
What you need that for? Not much.
How much is not much?
Not enough for you to worry about.
Okay, now I'm worried. How did it start?
Honestly, the fate of the day.
Seriously?
Yep. He wanted to set up a legit business. Garage waiting for him once he left the ride tents.
Except he died.
Except he died.
Trying to keep you safe. As long as the 5'10s didn't know who you were, they wouldn't bother looking. But they knew you were tight with Dayton. That didn't cause problems.
You got no idea. But I got through. I'm a survivor.
Of course you are, Harry. Oh yeah, baby!
Swooping
nicely. Is this just another garage? I can headquarters, another headquarters. So I got headquarters in Detroit. I got one in New York.
Sick.
All right. Let me put you on to the situation over here. The East Coast is all about cars and cash. High-end rides come in from Europe. Money and other merchandise goes out. But the region is run by a cat named Eric Sue. Eric came up with Shiv. They've been tight since Shiv was 13. Always had each other's backs. Problem with Eric is, he's unstable. Sometimes, real unstable. Recently, car shipments have been going missing. Everything points to an inside job. Everyone knows it's Eric. Because he's so tight with Shiv, no one dares accuse him without proof. But 5'10 royalty only care about getting their slice. So if Eric doesn't come up with the missing money real fast, there's gonna be an internal war. And we all know wars don't stay internal for long. More often than not, civilians get caught in the crossfire. Wanna move up the ranks? Help Eric earn back the missing money as fast as you can.
So wait, so we're gonna help Eric here too. Oh god, my cornies. Okay, so this is my favorite part of it. So like, you're just repairing the cars here. How did I lose so much dang money?
Wait, am I? Is that right? Do I only get $13,000? How? I had like 32 last time I checked. How am I 13? Okay, I see a couple cars I like. You got like really old classic American Muscle? Hate it. Eh. Take it. Nah. Yes, I need to save it for that thing. Yes. I love to drive this Berlin, man. Love the Corvettes, man. Just look at it. Just look at it. Okay, and then the skylines. Hot giddy dog. Woo! Stuff that you wake up dreaming about. Bam! I was done with the cute.
With this asshole?
That's our lead, so you run with it. The location's on your map. Alex, don't keep the asshole waiting.
Where is he? I need to go after it. You see that? Okay, we need a set of rain point to go up here. We need to get over there. If you're wondering why, it's because those really help you. Okay. You're gonna see my body again.
Because it's actually way too loud.
50's good. 50's good with me. Why is there roadblocks? Why is there so many taxis? Wait, there was, oh god, is there like a taxi clan now? Like, look, there was two taxis just pulled out. Two more taxis. Like, why is there so many taxis? Is it like the taxi? Another taxi. Wait. There's so many tic-tacs! You know, police officer, help! Please help! Oh crap! Probably that. I try to run from the cops and don't really work out. Shut up, you're honking, boy! I can honk too, fool!
Got it.
Let's bust down there, boys! Don't honk at me! Ha ha ha! Get out. Two more taxis, boys. They're shorter than taxis. Oh, oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, crap.
Nothing taxi.
Not the taxi. Missed my turn. Okay, so I like this car. I wish I could have got like a more older American muscle, but this is all they have for the beginning. Oh, price. So I bought the cheapest and most American muscle I could find. I bought this one. Okay, and that's another problem, is there's just like beeping happens sometimes. I don't know why. I think it's like an audio problem, my TV or something, or it's the game, I don't know. I don't care really. It's still a fun game, nonetheless. I don't like the Salem skills. I don't like the ones where you have to go back and forth. I don't like them. Okay, I'm in the area. Time to snoop around. Yeah, loading takes a little bit sometimes. Which bugs me a little bit. Get out of my way! Okay, you saw what I saw a while ago, guys. I'm in the middle. Why am I seeing the red thingamajigs? Please look.